During the different fire alarms, police been getting shot, and then Australia got on fire.
Yesterday is a worst day for America. Technically every day by America.
Anything who live in America would love to live in America. You want to fight?